गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स ऑफ लेसन 28। डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स ऑफ लेसन 28, रघु द ड्रीमर। नाउ वी विल रीड द वर्ड्स। फ्लोर, फ्लोर। जेम्स, जेम्स। क्रैश, क्रैश। फेमाइन, फेमाइन। ट्रबल, ट्रबल। स्मैश्ड, स्मैश्ड। व्हीट, व्हीट। बर्फी, बर्फी। रसगुल्लास, रसगुल्लास। गुलाब जामुन्स, गुलाब जामुन्स। स्विमिंग, स्विमिंग। प्रिंसेस, प्रिंसेस। हंड्रेड, हंड्रेड। पीसेस, पीसेस। ओके, नाउ यू विल राइट ऑल दीज वर्ड्स इन योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक एंड यू विल लर्न स्पेलिंग्स। ओके, नाउ वी विल डू बैक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस लेसन। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज, लुक एट द पिक्चर केयरफुली। इट इज अ सीन ऑफ रघु's house as he saw in his dream. Few things are missing. Draw them. Okay? This is the scene of Raghu's house as he saw in his dream. Trees are there. Beautiful house is there. Raghu is there. Pool is there. But few things are missing. So you will draw them here like ducks. Okay, and you will color it. So this is your homework. This is your homework. You will do it. Question number 2. Choose the correct word from the box for the given clues. Okay, read the words. Beautiful, princess, money, floor, gems. Okay, number 1 clue is precious stones used to make jewelry. You will find the word from this box. Precious stones. Yes, gems, gems. Gems are precious stones. We make chapatis out of it. What do you use? What your mama use to make chapatis? Floor, floor, floor. F-L-O-U-R. We make chapatis from floor. Okay. Very nice looking. Very nice looking. Beautiful. Very good. Beautiful. Beautiful. Very nice looking. Beautiful. Rupees and paise. Yes, what do you call rupees and paise? Money. Money. You will write here money. The king's daughter. The king's daughter. Who is king's daughter? Princess. 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 Okay, so we will write here princess. Princess. Okay, now next question is, who said the following words in the story? We have done so many times, so you will write here the names who said the following words. Number 1 is, I wish I was rich. Who said these words? Raghu. Very nice. Raghu. R-A-G-H-U. Raghu. Raghu said these words. Next is, I have never seen such beautiful gems. Yes, who said? The king. Very nice. The king. Okay. The king said these words. Okay, Now question number 3. Fill in the blanks with suitable words from the box. There is a help box and we will read the words from the help box. Milk, wheat flour, will, merry, naughty. Number 1. Raghu got a pot of, very nice, wheat flour. Wheat flour. Number 2. The cow will give, yes, milk. Very nice, milk. The cow will give milk. Number 3. The king will ask me to dash the princess. Mary. Mary. Very nice. Mary. M-A-R-R-Y. Mary. Number 4. I dash become rich. Will. I will become rich. Okay. Next is, I will beat my son if he is very good, naughty. N-A-U-G-H-T-Y. Naughty. Okay. And next question is, question answers we will do later on. Okay. So now you will do all these questions in your book and you will learn them. Okay? Thank you.